right, we have a thumbs up. Drivers behind the line, starting this match in 3, 2, 1, crescendo. Qualification match 30. We have action on both sides of the field. 36-83, Team Dave just missing that shot into their speaker, lining up again for another one, just coming short again. Blue Alliance with the advantage coming out of the autonomous period. Drivers now in control of their robots. 27-02, Rebel shoots and scores for the Red Alliance into their speaker. Another one for the Rebels as their Alliance partner, 68-64, Griftek. That note just falling out. Team Dave shifting to scoring into their amplifier. 68-64 with a note in their speaker as more RoboDogs. 216 looking to shoot and score on the Blue Alliance side. 27-02 just a little too short on that one as their Alliance partner Team Dave shoots and scores. Colliding with 216 looking to play some defense on the Red Alliance side. Team Dave with another note in the amplifier. 54-08 has a note. They're looking to get back to the blue side as the Rebels continue to gather notes, colliding with 216, more RoboDogs, preventing them from collecting notes from their source zone. 36-83, Team Dave collecting another note, trying to coordinate with their Alliance partner to score in the speaker and the amplifier simultaneously. Red Alliance with the edge with just over 1 minute left in this match. Red Alliance very close to getting that melody, just 3 more notes required to get that additional ranking point. Very important as we creep ever closer towards the playoffs and Alliance selection. 216 just coming short on that shot towards the blue speaker as 27-02 Rebel shoots and scores. The Red Alliance speaker is amplified, but all the Red Alliance robots are occupied on the Blue Alliance side of the field, not able to take advantage. 68-64, Griftek lining up for a shot. 20 seconds left, Griftek scores as the robots now looking to make their way towards the stage to climb or park for points at the end of the match. We have 2 Blue Alliance robots lined up with 7 seconds left. How many can get into position? Time is running out. And that's your match. We'll get you an official score in just a moment. Let's see the official score from that last match. Blue Alliance picking up the win with a score of 53-33.